In this video, we will learn how to set a new front and isometric home view. From this example, the home view is sort of in the wrong position. From the view cube, you can see the front view. Once clicked, you notice that it's showing the side. We will now need to orientate this whole model to the correct front view. Press down the shift key and the middle mouse and move it around until you have selected the front view. So this is the front view. Click on this side of the view cube and right mouse click, set current view as front. Now try to rotate the model again. Press down the shift key and middle mouse and rotate it. You notice that the top view has automatically updated. This is good. Now, if I were to click the home view, the isometric view is still wrong. So, we need to orientate it again to the isometric view that we like to be. Click on this small cube to set a new isometric view. Right mouse click onto it, set current view as home, and fit to view. Now, if you do the orientation and click on the home view again, a new view has been set.